Oh, it hurts on my tooth. So I just got my wisdom teeth taken out. It really hurts. And they gave me Percocets because T3s don't do anything to me. About the rules, I am changing them a little bit. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do two videos a week, so I'm just changing it to one video a week. And I'll do one video a week. I can do that. I can handle it. But I look like a chipmunk right now, and I can't really talk. So this is probably gonna sound really bizarre. I was supposed to make a video when I was all like loopy on the drugs, but they wore off like pretty much towards the end of the surgery, so there's no point. So I'm really hungry, but I can't eat. So I had some applesauce, and my mom just made me mushroom soup, which was good. But now she's making coffee, and I can't have any, and it makes me very sad because I want coffee, and it hurts to smile and laugh, and I look like Jean Chrétien. I've got like one side of my mouth is more frozen than the other. I'm tired. My surgery was at 8 o'clock this morning. No, it's a lie. It was at 9 o'clock this morning, and it is now 2 o'clock. So I was out of there. The surgery only took about 45 minutes, but with the funny guess, it felt like 10. But it's great. I got my teeth. He's like, "Do you want to keep your teeth?" I'm like, "Yeah." And maybe I'll show you guys those later, unless I get some comments saying you don't want to see those. I'll put a disclaimer on the video. I'm talking really funny. Don't make fun of me, please, because I'm in a lot of pain. It really hurts. I've been ice packing them, but ow. Ow. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go then. I'm watching a movie. I don't even remember what it's called. I'm too tired. I don't really care. It's not that interesting of a movie, but I have to go change the gauze in my mouth too. That's not gonna be fun. Ow. My bottom lip is still frozen. I can't even feel it. Like, I can't feel it at all. All right, I'm gonna go. Cheers, everyone. Bye.